Bringing data forward is easy in Access 2013. You can import data from a variety of sources, including previous versions of Access, Excel, SQL, ODBC, text files, and SharePoint lists. Two of the most common types of import are Access and Excel. To bring in data from Access, just find the database, tell us which tables you'd like to import, and hit go. This will pull in your data and the table layouts and create a set of navigation tools and views for you. To get your app ready, you can hide which tables you don't want your users to see and select some icons for character. Once that's done, you'll have a fully functioning app in the cloud that includes relationships, search, navigation, and drill through. To import data from Excel, just find the spreadsheet and choose which columns you'd like to import. We'll pull in that data and create a table for you, as well as some views and navigation like before. Additionally, you can go into our table designer and create a simple lookup, and your data will be ready and fully integrated with the existing application. Check it out at office.com/preview. Choose the option for small business to get started.